My love stories with the fish. If water is life, then fish is my heart. In 2003, when a friend in a minibus asked me if I knew what an aquarium is, I was far from imagining that I would become a fish farmer and one day the president of the National Federation of Fish Farmers of Benin. A years later, after spending my last holidays as a student to fish from left to right with my great friend become more than a friend, to learn how to recognize the different species of fish and call them by their Latin names, I fall in love to contemplate them all day long. One day, with several other friends, we made a miraculous catch in the Igidi River in the south of Benin, close to Nigeria border. It was the first time ever that caught the most fascinating fish of my life, the butterfly fish and the elephant fish. That day, I understood that the stream were filled with beautiful surprises and wonderful animals. Since that day, when I travel, either with family or friends, the fishing equipment is always in my bag with the hope of finding a river to plunge my nets. I had become crazy, passionate and fish loving to the point where my friends have dubbed me the redfish. For making my passion a livelihood, I learned to make, decorate, install, and maintain aquariums at private homes, in offices, and restaurants. A few months later, I realized that it's not possible to live on only building aquariums. Let's be honest, Beninese prefer the fish in their dishes rather than behind the glass in the living room. It was a new beginning in my adventure with the fish. In 2006, to produce both ornamental fish and fish for consumption, I create Pontodon Fish Farm. Pontodon is the Latin name of the butterfly fish. Because of the fish farming, I travel a lot to get trained. I visit Vietnam, Uganda, Nigeria, Egypt, France, Ghana, etc. Today, I produce mainly fish for consumption, tilapia and catfish. I have three different fish production sites in Benin, and I am among the leaders of Benin's fish farm.